This is the end result of our airbrush artist that airbrushed this beautiful 40th anniversary of E.T. Storybook. And I want to thank him for doing that. As you can see, it went out. But I wanted to just take this time. I'll put up the legacy of the legends. And I want to take this time to thank our sponsors for our pre-Halloween, our first annual pre-Halloween street brunch, which was October of 2022. So I want to thank Big Al, who was the train operator at Neverland for donating. I want to thank Quabana from Clear the Airwaves. Clear the Airwaves is a nonprofit project, and their main mission is to clean up the radio stations with all of the vulgar language that we are exposing our children to. I also want to thank Leakin' Sons Funeral Home, Gwen Macon, who is a longtime neighbor of 23rd Street. She has assisted me with storing items for our events. I want to thank Home of the Trailblazers. I really appreciate them donating the chicken. Also, Marvelle Barksdale, longtime Gary resident, for coming to volunteer. I also would like to thank Calumet Bakery for donating the strawberries that were dipped in white chocolate as well as regular chocolate. I also want to thank Office Depot for donating our thriller poster, which we gave away. I want to thank Jennifer Cookie Wilcher and her daughter, who's a ballet dancer, who came out. I also want to thank Tommy Penson of StageCoach Productions. And I would also like to thank DJ Hitman. And also Gus Gonzales. And I want to thank all of you for supporting and watching our first annual pre-Halloween 2300 Jackson Street Street Brunch. Love you guys.